on how to enroll with BioSig-ID. This short tutorial will guide you through the entire enrollment process. The first time you are sent to BioSig-ID, you will be asked to create two passwords. To begin, you will need to decide how you will enroll your password, or what input device you are going to use. You can choose between the mouse, stylus, touchpad, or touchscreen. For this example, we will choose the mouse. Pay attention on the right side of your screen, as there will be instructions and guides to help you along the way. When explicit instructions are given, you will need to verify you understand by clicking OK. For example, these instructions tell us to create a 4-character password. These characters can be anything you wish, including but not limited to letters and numbers. When you are ready, click and drag to create your password. Remember to relax and use a natural fluid motion for best results. You will need to recreate your password twice more to accurately measure your biorhythms. After your third and final successful attempt at drawing your password, you will be asked to create a backup password with Click ID. This second password will be used in case you forget or are having trouble creating your original BioSig-ID password. So please, make this password something you will not forget. Click anywhere on the Click ID keyboard to create your password. We recommend a 3-to-5 character password. Once you are ready, click Next. Just as with BioSig-ID, you will need to duplicate your password twice more. After your third and final successful attempt at creating your Click ID password, you will be asked to validate using your original BioSig-ID password. Just as before, draw your password in the space provided, and when done, click the Validate button. Congratulations, you have successfully created a BioSig-ID profile. Thank you for watching this biometric signature ID support video. Please feel free to watch any of our other videos.